What's up, y'all? I am here in Cabo.
Cabo.
The beach.
The pool.
And we are
GSD
Retreat.
We have been getting the most amazing content ready for next year. We've got some amazing business owners here that are GSDing along right with me. Last week, we've been going over how to rinse, wash, and repeat. Because who's got time to do daily content?
Do you?
I mean, do you really?
I don't.
I'll share a couple little nuggets with you guys. If you want to know how to GSD, block one day, start with one, uno, and consider just a few things. Communication mastery. How in the heck do you identify with your audience? Do you know the top 30 keywords to use for your industry? Content strategy. And my favorite part is like the collaboration of the entire group helping. Do you have a framework, like an actual proven framework and formula? Now, I'm not talking about the like high school science formula. I'm talking about communication formula and how to target market. Like target. Not like target where you're going shopping. A super, super simple activity just to get started. Think of your favorite brands. Like, who do you identify with? Is it Apple, Microsoft, Amazon Prime, or just Amazon rather? Porsche, BMW, Ford, Kate Spade, Louis Vuitton. What do you love? And what do your clients love? Do they love the same thing?
Apple, do you love me? Are you riding?
Apple rides everywhere with me, okay? Like, all over the world. And how does it make you feel? Apple makes me feel productive, creative, and I wouldn't want to go anywhere without my Apple products. How I make a living, people? Come on. Does your technology make you money? Are you working smarter, not harder? And obviously, we talk all about social media, but not like, oh my God, let's post this, and oh my God, let's post this. We actually talked about a strategy and a content calendar and the analytics and all the platforms and what's best for you. Because
there's a zillion resources out there and my head is
spinning out of control. Yesterday, we talked about how to do a podcast. It's not as hard as you think, people. You just gotta get some discipline and some focus and get it done. Now, if you want to take that content and turn it into a book, you've got your content. And these days, self-publishing is pretty easy. And my favorite is what's coming out next year. Like, remember when Facebook first came out and how excited we all were? Well, check into bots.
Robots.
It elevates your customer service. And VR, like virtual reality. You feel like you're really there. It will be the number one sales tool, I promise you people, for those of us who sell virtual stuff. So you're gonna wanna get some of those crazy glasses. And looping. I'm not talking about like looping in the rat race.
Over.
I'm talking about sharing, elevating, helping each other, and rinse, wash, repeat. And that is GSDing.